Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a very, very beautiful training section, you know. Entertainment Clinic, like I said, we bring you interesting content, you know. So we are still at Border Zone and the training section is over. NyonkourTV, real life, real story. And we will be in conversation with Hawa, the gym queen. Yeah, I'm so much excited. So Johnson Yankwan Engineer is my name. Let's get to the lady. You know, it's hard time that you see female, you know, into this gymnastic in Liberia. So that was a beautiful training session, miss. So what is your name?
My name is Hawa the Gym Queen.
Okay, Hawa the Gym Queen. I really enjoyed the session. So now who are watching, I want you to tell us how the passion and love grew for this training thing in Liberia.
Yeah, well, the passion anyway, first of all, I need to be very, very fat. Fat. Okay, when I stay on the road to go get a car to come to town, all taxi can refuse me because I used to be very big. Sometimes they ask me to pay for 2 seats, sometimes they ask me to pay for 3 seats. And then I look at myself, I just need more fat, and then see, I just need 6 months more that I had to start to help myself and come to Body Zoom and come train and get the kind of perfect body.
Okay, that's great. That's good to hear. So how many years now you've been doing this exercise?
I started in 2018.
That's good. So now let's look at you training at Body Zone, because this gym, you know, is one of the best gym that I ever seen in Liberia. So do you actually pay for the training session or it is free?
Right now I'm paying anything because of the person I get a gym, the woman I have the gym, and she loves me, and then I come to the gym and I come with strong, and then I start exercising her, so she decided to take no money from me. From now I didn't pay anything.
Now, so since you started your exercise, you know, your dream, your passion, what have been the comments from people, you know, family members, friends? Has it been negative? Have they been discouraging you, or have they been encouraging you to continue?
Yeah, somebody has been discouraging me. Somebody has been encouraging me. Some of them. Somebody say, oh, keep it up. Some people can say, you have to stop this. Start living every Anya. Maybe some before time go, maybe in the future you're not able to have kids because I live in heavy every year.
So now your boyfriend or husband, he also encouraged you to do this, right?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
That's good. Now let's look, are you part of any national organization of exercise in Liberia, or you are just alone?
No, not yet.
Not yet. So do you want to see yourself on an international level representing Liberia, winning gold medals and flying the flag of Liberia?
Yes.
What would be your dream country?
My dream country would be maybe UK or US.
Now, so do you have somebody that you're following, maybe that you gain your motivation from?
Yeah.
And who's that person?
Wally Kate. She's from Nigeria.
What's her into day school?
Yeah.
Now, I want you, what's your encouragement to other female in Liberia? Because for me, this is the first time for me to see female. I haven't here or seen them, and I guess other people who are watching in Liberia or out of Liberia, it is the first time such things happen in Liberia. We don't know, and that's what the platform is all about. So what would be your encouragement to other ladies maybe who think that doing this is not good, and what have you, what you have to say to them?
Yeah, the only thing I have to say to them, as long as you trust yourself, believe yourself, whatever you want, you can make it. And as a woman, you're not supposed to say that for you to get fat over plus, for you to get sad piece, for your stomach to get big, and for you to get shapeless. Because when you get fat and be shapeless, your sad piece hanging, you will not get men to even love to you. All the men will stay away from you. So the only thing I have to tell them out there, they should exercise, they should know what to eat, they should know the time they're not supposed to eat. Yeah.
Now, why, in case somebody, locally or international, want to help you, maybe open your own gym, or they really love you doing this, they want to partner with you, will you accept that, right?
Of course.
How can they follow you? Are you on any other social media platform?
Yeah, they can follow me on my Facebook name, Famala Hawade Kaba, is my Facebook name. My training page name, Hawade Jinping. And then the Instagram is Hawakaba.
Okay, that's good. So now, before we leave, you know, it was good, you know, having this conversation with you. Before we leave, what else do you have to say, you know, what else do you have to say to people who are watching? And then, you know, what would be your last comment to them for this session?
Yeah, definitely, I have to tell them thanks so much. Thank you watching us. And then I appreciate every one of them. Also, people are on my page, they're following me. And I say thanks to them too, for my friends.
Ready. Okay, so you just listen, you know, you just listen to her, Hawa the Gym Queen. I really love that, Hawa the Gym Queen. And there was a very, very beautiful session that we, you know, we have with her, Entertainment Clinic Second Edition. And, you know, we plan on bringing you more interesting content on this television. So until then, my name is Johnson Brown Jr. You can like, you can share, you can invite people, and then you can follow or you can help out, you know, to be a better, better person. You know, we're doing this because of Liberia. And thanks to our man on the camera, that's Holy Hour, you know, who have been doing a very beautiful work. And I'm Johnson Brown Jr. This is NyonkourTV, real life, real story. Thanks for watching. I love you all. Bye bye for my end.
Hi, I'm Hawa the Gym Queen. I want you to keep following NyonkourTV.